Once you learn the 7 AM waves, Mr. Obi told me, working hard, being nice makes tests easy. Once you learn the 7 AM waves. It is a big, big word, EM spectrum, but learn the song about it and you'll learn it with no problem. EM waves are transverse waves with wavelengths getting bigger, vibrating up and down, they're not a very steady figure. Once you learn the 7 EM waves, Mr. Obi told me, working hard, being nice makes tests easy. Once you learn the 7 EM waves. Moving at the same speed, it's the speed of light. They carry energy but don't move matter, yes that's right. Shorter wavelength waves are worn and have a high frequency, vibrating more times every second gives them more energy. Once you learn the 7 EM waves, Mr. Obi told me, working hard, being nice makes tests easy. Once you learn the 7 EM waves.
Hello, it's Mr. Obi.
In order of wavelength, going from long to shorter, radio, microwaves and infrared, that's three in order. Visible light, ultraviolet, X, rays and gamma, you've said them all in order. What a boss, you didn't stammer. Once you learn the 7 EM waves, Mr. Obi told me, working hard, being nice makes this easy. Once you learn the 7 EM waves. So now we learn how they are used. Radio for radio, they travel around the world communicating. Microwaves are used for satellites. IR remote controls, invisible light is next. They help us see the things we look at, so they are the best. Ultraviolet checking banknotes, so they are legit. X-ray scanning bones to see inside if bones are split. Gamma rays are used to sterilize. Cancer dies before your eyes. Damage to healthy cells needs to be minimized. Now let me tell you about the danger so you can beware. X-rays and gamma can cause cancer, so you must be careful. UV gets absorbed by the skin. Yeah, cancer can begin. If I get too close to IR, it will burn me. Visible light can blind you in the eyes. Microwaves can heat up your insides, that's the last of the surprise, cause radio can penetrate harmlessly, now the information has been told. Once you learn the 7 EM waves, Mr. Obi told me, working hard, being nice makes tests easy. Once you learn the 7 EM waves. Once you learn the 7 EM waves.